Eine Möglichkeit,
one possibility to create tactile graphics is to use a geometry tactile graphics kit. Such tactile graphic kits are still used in schools for visual impaired and blind people, in particular in the subjects math and physics.
Und zwar zum Anfertigen von zum Beispiel.
You can construct triangles, circle diagrams, time-distance diagrams,
oder auch Wegzeitdiagramme. Oder man kann
or you can create solid geometric figures such as cubes by drawing and combining several squares together.
Dann würde ich jetzt noch zeigen, wie man
I am going to show you now how to use the compass to create a tactile circle.
Auf dem Papier macht. Ich muss jetzt erst mal probieren, was
First I have to find a good position on the
so
paper.
Sein, der Kreis.
A bit too close to the border and a bit more down on the paper. I think that should work. I now tighten the screw and move the little wheel all around. You have to press a little to make sure the raised line is clear enough. And you must always hold the compass. Okay, let's see the result. Well, it looks good so far.